to the camp.
For one of the fastest growing sports in the world, this is Tech Poly. Y'all hold on, it's about to get wild.
Let me remind y'all, we are playing to 12, best of three. Third. Point. Team pick.
Replay.
A replay.
For those of you who do not know about the edge ball, we replay edge balls.
So here in Tech Volley, when there is an edge ball, it is counted as a replay. An edge ball being that when the ball contacts the edge of the table.
Point. Team pick.
Point going to Jerger and Rice. The ball bounces on the edge of the table, then directly to the floor. The serve or rally must be repeated. If the ball hits the side of the table, it is considered a fault. That's why we have our referees here to let us know if it is a fault or a repeated rally. Jerger's there for the dig and transition. Off shot, she'll find the table. And point going to Jerger Rice. I love what she did there in transition. She was able to identify that ball wasn't in her wheel well. You can see how she goes in, double arm lift, but it's that two-handed set down to the table.
Sir.
That gets that point for her. Finding a solution at this level, it's really important to be able to recognize, is this
point.
A set
Team
I can
yellow.
Unleash on, like Jerger just tried to do there, a smile on her face as she knows that it was a bread and butter set. But what she did well previously was able to identify that set wasn't in her wheel well and find a solution.
Serve.
Rice now with the serve. Lucia Colada taking a rip.
Point.
And with that, a point.
7-5
here. Set number one of the women's finals. Lucia Colada going over on two. Now this is something that this team does so well. They're able to control that first contact as a set. On two is Macy. And Megan able to find that.
Don't call it a comeback, 6-7.
Macy Jerger and Megan Rice both AVP Beach Volleyball Athletes. Rounded off this 2023 calendar year on the stand and now finding themselves here at the 8th and final Tech Volley World Tour. Kosia and Colada sending a free ball. Oh, there is a fault called. Head ref John Rodriguez will explain to our
We might have a review, Dogtown.
Ref over here.
As
we put our heads together.
Let's keep it live.
We're looking to
replay
see
that ball.
If this is a foot fault from this angle.
No fault.
It's going to be called as a no fault. Point Garcia and Colada. Jerger, Rice. With a side out, will they find it? They will.
Team pick.
Now a side out in Tech Volley, very similar, if not the same, as volleyball. So a first ball side out is when you're being served the ball. I am in reception, receiving the ball. If I'm able to execute and put that ball away on my first try, that is a first ball side out. Jerger with an absolute rip into the splash zone.
I told you don't call
Those fans getting a little bit of action. Gerger, big unload on that ball. She's able to spike that ball so furiously because she uses torque in her arm swing. Torque, much like when you're throwing a baseball or a tennis ball. You want to lead with that front hip, then let your arm come through as a whip. Free ball, not finding the table for Kasia Colada. Gerger now with a 2-point lead. Rice and Gerger finding themselves on the upside of this spread. A match consists of two or more winning sets. A set is won when a team reaches 12 points. Except if there is a final set where the team has to win by 2-point difference.
Team Yellow.
So in the first set and the second set, we're playing to 12 points, that's it. No win by two. But if we find ourselves in a third set, then these athletes battle it out, having to win by two. Gerger here with the serve.
Score check.
Score check.
Here we go.
We're good to go, Gerger. Previously played at Florida State University for head coach Brooke Niles, a top program in the USA.
I got it.
Megan Rice sending a free ball. Kosia Colada. Rice.
Trying
to get her feet there, but not able to. That set being a little bit fast and inside, not really having an apex for Rice to be able to execute, giving us nines on the board. We can see points of the set. Both teams having quite a bit of runs on both of their sides. It's so important to execute. When you have that serve, can you transition defense? After you serve that ball, are you able to read your opponent? That's one thing at this level. You have to be able to read on defense. Can I react to the ball? Yes, but am I able to read my opponent's arm swing and put myself in the right position on defense? Oh, Rice was there, but a slight miscommunication from Rice and Gerger will give that point to Kosia Colada. A 1-point ball game here. Server check dialogue seems to be happening right now.
Server check.
John Rodriguez heads over to see who is our current server. Tech Volley World Tour Finals brought to you by The Million Roses. If you want to purchase one of these beautiful Tech Volley tables, make sure to head on over to techshop.us to purchase tables, balls, and merchandise. It's Rice swinging off that curved table and finding herself a point, and with that, keeping her team alive. 10-11 set point for Kosia Colada. Gerger and Rice need to earn. Kosia Colada with the serve. Rice with the set tempo. Rice with the swing. Kosia Colada, free ball. Rice setting Gerger and into the splash zone is Maisie Gerger into a sudden death. 11-11. Gerger. Big step close to that ball. It's a fast arm swing for Gerger that gets her that point. No delay in her release. A sudden death here. Next point wins as it is 1st to 12.
Serve.
Kosia Colada with the serve. Megan Rice taking a rip. Kosia Colada in transition. Colada not finding the table. That point and first set going to Megan Rice and Maisie Gerger. We talked about having a battle, folks, and that is what we are seeing. First set going to Megan Rice and Maisie Gerger. A back and forth battle. Both teams being able to find their rhythm.
doing well, pushing points at the service line. We can see here Kosia and Colada. Macy Jerger with this set on set point. Kosia and Colada were in the right place, but it's an attack error that will give that sudden death point to Rice and Jerger. Both teams able to find their rhythm in transition. They're both well-oiled machines. Serve points percentage one, 22-27. Aces, not a piece. Unforced errors, 5-6. Edge balls, just one for Megan and Macy. But it's a back and forth battle. The difference there was the service percentage one. When you're going back to serve the ball for your team, are you able to push points at the service line? Are you able to do that in transition play, defense on your side? That's one thing that Jerger and Rice were able to do very well. Megan Rice, a seasoned vet on the AVP Tour, and her position, well, she's a defender. She knows how to read, stay patient on defense. It's really easy to get excited and guess where that ball is going, but one thing Megan Rice does well, she takes a breath, she stops on defense when her opponent is contacting the ball, and then makes her move.
Sir.
Second set here underway, Kosia Colada with the serve. Jerger kicking out, finding the table. It's on her side. That first point going to Kosia and Colada. This is the seventh Tech Volley tournament in the U.S. One was played in Hungary in July, where Jerger and Macy made that trek from Los Angeles. Free ball sent from Kosia Colada. Rice kicking around. Is that an edge ball?
Edge ball.
It is.
Replay.
The International Table Volleyball Federation was established in March to enable every person to participate in Tech Volley and to allow all individuals to reach their full potential, whatever level it may be, to inspire the world through sporting success. The ITVF's primary mission is to introduce, promote, foster, and develop sport globally and unite international tech volley community. One thing that is so fun about tech volley is you can find these tables in your universities, in your local parks, and your community. And that's how these athletes, they got started. There's open gyms that are happening in your neighborhood, and you need to follow Tech Volley on Instagram to make sure that you are not missing out on this action. Jerger with that rip and point. There is an opportunity to challenge a questionable situation, one may say. Every team has one challenge per match. Doesn't matter if they win or lose the challenge, they can request a challenge for the following situations. They can request a challenge for an edge ball, illegal attack, illegal return, or foot fault. Neither team has yet to ask for a challenge. I'd say that's a testament to John Rodriguez over there. On two is Kalita Colada. Picked up. A one arm dig for Kosia Colada. Free ball sent. Jerger answer was with her own single arm jab. Kosia Colada. Jerger with the dig. Running in front. Colada getting on her route. It's a tempo set. Oh, and a slight miscommunication for Jerger and Rice. That's Kosia and Colada finding the table.
Third.
Jerger back at the service line, missing that table point to Kosia Colada. Had a chance to talk with these athletes before this finals. Had a little conversation about, you know, how pool play went single elimination bracket. And they said it was a battle all weekend long. Playing until 9 p.m. yesterday at St. Bernard High School on the grass fields, where they were able to find their rhythm. A lot of space there at St. Bernard High School. A lot of tech volley action. Is that an edge ball?
Replay.
It's a replay.
Oh, I see DJ Khalid.
See Lacey Cosia and Judith Colada exchanging a few words. Lacey Cosia not only finding herself in the women's final, but also the mixed finals with Wyatt Harrison. What a dig. I mean, talk about hip flexors. I would say she did her dynamic warm-up this morning. What a dig. Service air, point, Jerger Rice. Will it be an ace? No, Jerger's there, laying out, running behind Cosia Colada. Rice is there, taking a look at the table, finding it. Cosia Colada. It's a misconnection on the set. A little bit of moisture in the air here. I will say that ball falling through, that does happen, Evil, at the highest level. Doubles and a missed contact will happen, but it's how can you respond at this level? Yes, we'll have our errors, but are you able to reset, focus on that next play? Cosia Colada 6-5 here in set number two. Cosia Colada needing to win this by 12. Send us into third set, final showdown. Cosia Colada in transition, free ball sent. Jerger is there. Did she find the table? No, she did not.
Change of service.
Any contact with the table is forbidden. You are not allowed to contact that beautiful curved table. Spiking downwards is only allowed if the player is positioned outside the lines. The player is not allowed to step on or inside the lines during the moment of attack. That last point, it was a double called on. It will be a double point for Cosia and Colada. Win it, and they do. A team has the chance to request a double point. That's what Cosia and Colada just did, and they won it, bringing us to a 9-5 spread. A veteran move from Cosia and Colada. Cosia and Colada kicking out wide. Rice is there. Will she find the table? She won't. With a 5-point spread for Cosia Colada. I just love that double point call. That's so unique to tech volley and can really make a difference. And that's exactly what it did for Cosia and Colada, as it brings us into our set point. For Cosia Colada, 5 serving 11.
Point.
Cosia Colada sending us into a third set battle here of the Women's Finals Tech Volley World Tour. Rice Jerger taking the first set, 11-12. And then Cosia Colada, 12-5. It was a little bit back and forth there in the second set, but Cosia and Colada, they were able to make such a drastic spread because of that 2-point challenge. Each team with the right to request a double point every match. And that's exactly what Cosia and Colada were able to do there. Another thing that they did so well, they were able to push points in transition. When they served that ball, they're in the right defensive spots and able to convert in transition. We can see here, I mean, the stats speak for themselves. 50% serve points won to 13. That's what I just touched on. Kosia Kolata were able to earn in transition 50% that second match. And with that, taking a healthy lead, 12-5. I mean, nothing. We couldn't expect anything more than a third set. Tech Volley World Tour's final here in Venice Beach, California. We have the Santa Monica Band in the stands with us. A local high school just a few miles away. Prize money, $30,000 on the line to be split up here for these athletes to take home. I'd say that's a healthy payday if I've ever seen one. It is the third and final set showdown of the Tech Volley World Tour, eighth and final stop here in Venice Beach. I'm Victoria Dennis, joining you for all this Tech Volley action. As the third and final set gets underway, it's Jurger with an attack error as she hit that center net. That is an illegal attack. The second set, you must win by two. Lucia Kolata with the serve. Jurger wide. Back-to-back errors for Jurger will give those first 2 points to Kosia and Kolata. All four of these athletes, not only did they play in the doubles Tech Volley, well, they played in the mixed doubles as well, playing Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. That's over 7 hours of Tech Volley, both Friday and Saturday. Talk about endurance at this level. Jurger able to get hands on that serve. Lucia Kolata is there, sending a free ball. No.
Point.
Bryce Jurger. Lucia Kolata looking to send a free ball. It'll hit that net. Illegal. Point. Bryce Jurger. Kosia Kolata on two, tempo set. Rice is there, handled easily. Kosia Kolata with a swing of their own. Nope, it's a free ball. A single step jab. Rice is there. They bring it back to the side of their table. Oh, but it's another set violation from Kosia and Kolata. What a play there by Rice and Jurger. Able to scramble here. Rice, you're able to cross the line of play to bring the ball back on your side. That is legal. And Bryce was able to get her feet there, bring that ball back on their side of the net for Jurger to put that ball away. On two, picked up by Jurger. On two of their own. What a play by Bryce and Jurger, bringing us to 3-3. Make sure to follow Tech Volley on all our social media. Hashtag world is curve.
Team yellow.
For all that is Tech Volley action. Kosia Kolata. They like to run this option play, not only in transition, but in serve receive. Megan Rice here. Locked in. An offshot serve. Rice with the pickup. Rice looking to find the table, but finding the net instead. A few unforced errors going back and forth for both of the teams. It's a game of who can have the least amount of unforced errors, and are you able to execute in transition?
Sir.
Rice. The spike, Kosia Kolata. a scramble play, not able to get there. Megan Rice jumping into this spike, finding the edge of this curved table. You see it, Kalana not able to control that ball. Rice kicking out wide, reading the table, and finding herself a point. Not only does Megan Rice read in defense, she reads in offense. Megan Rice, a mechanical engineer.
Serve. Point. Team pick.
Service air. Kalita Kalata will give that single point spread to Rice and Jurger, bringing us to a side switch here in the third set. Rice and Jurger not only playing on the Tech Volley Tour, but also the AVP.
Point,
Lucia Kalata. Lucia Kalata, they've been in this position before. They find themselves in a third set previously in a women's finals match. And they've been able to win four of those out of the last five. Lucia Kalata, tempo set, kicking out wide. Jurger gets a touch on it, not handled. Point, Lucia Kalata. Lucia Kalata, tempo set. That ball going into the stands. Megan Rice here with the serve. Lucia Kalata kicking out and into the splash zone. It is win by two here in the first set. First two sets, it's win by 12 no matter what. In the third set for Tech Volley, it's win by two as we have a 2-point spread. Lucia Kalata with the rip. Jurger in transition, sending a free ball. On to Jurger again with the dig. What a set by Rice. Oh, Jurger looking to feast, but finding the edge of that table. The side of the table, excuse me, which is a fault. Yes, that hit the side of the table, which is a fault and point for her opponents, Lucia Kalata. Lucia Kalata earning themselves the last 4 points. Rice, free ball. Not finding the table there in transition. 6-2-10.
For the new faces, brother, this is the final set of the women's Tech Volley Finals.
Final set underway. Each team, as I stated before, has the right to request and earn a double point each match. Rice and Jurger.
Point.
Not using that yet. This match, service air will give that point to Rice and Jurger. Christy and Kalata not getting there. Giving those last 2 points to Rice and Jurger. Rice attacking that outside edge of the table. A great swing. If you're able to contact that ball on the last 3 centimeters of the table, your average of attack.
Ball.
Oh, that will be called as an edge ball. Making that a replay. Good swing there by Jurger. I like her being aggressive, attacking around the edges of that table, as I was touching on. If you're able to contact the last 3 centimeters of that table, the percentage of scoring goes up that much more. Jurger in transition sends a free ball, missing the table, a point. Sofia Kalata bringing us to match point.
Timeout. Team pick.
taken on the court by Jurger and Rice. They go into their dugout there. Talk some strategy on their side.
I was over there last time. Y'all know how it works.
Make sure to head over to techshop.us to purchase tables, balls, merchandise. Get on out here for all the Tech Volley action and follow us along on Instagram as well. You can find out where open gyms are located next to you. Visit us at techvolley.org for all of this fun info. It's updated weekly on where your open gym might be located. Around this area, Venice High School, Santa Monica. You can find these open gyms at different high schools around the Los Angeles area if you happen to find yourself here. And if you're not, well, there's tables at your local community and rec centers. You just got to log on to techvolley.org. Find out where those local community tables are all over the U.S. and around the world. Match point for Cosia Colada. Jurger with the swing. Will she find it? No. Cosia Colada bringing the ball back. Are they going to find the table? They will not.
Yellow points.
Ooh, everybody was holding their breath for that one. She was able to find that table. Man, a 180 free ball. Rice, Jurger finding themselves within one here. The still championship point for Cosia and Colada. Jurger with the serve.
Serve.
Cosia Colada.
Tempe.
It's in air, bringing us in to overtime here in set number three. Classic Tech Volley action. Win by two. 11-11 apiece. Macy Jurger, it is win by two here. Cosia Colada picked up by Megan Rice. Rice in transition.
Oh.
Sending a free ball. Oh, it is a fault hitting the net. Giving another championship point opportunity to Cosia Colada. Replay, we can see. In this instant replay, that does touch that net on the center line. A great replay there by our production team. Side switch. Win by two. Overtime play here happening on Championship Sunday here in Venice Beach. If you're in the Los Angeles area, get on down here.
Serve.
Macy Jurger with the serve. In transition, onto picked up Jurger. Jurger looking to find the table. Will she find it? No. Point. And winners will go to Lacey Cosia and Judith Colada are your Tech Volley eighth and final stop champions. Battling their way through pool play yesterday into a single elimination bracket, finding themselves with their fifth Tech Volley World Tour medal. Having played in six, batting 5-for-6 with gold medals is Lacey Cosia and Judith Colada as they celebrate. Hands to the air. A big hug here on Championship Sunday. Megan Rice and Macy Jurger finding themselves in their third finals. Only fourth time participating on a Tech Volley Tour event. Great battle. Cosia Colada winning that serve point percentage one. Aces, zero piece, edge balls, four unforced errors. Colita Colada only with 15. So it was the unforced errors and service points won. that brought them that championship medal for Cosia and Colada.
And now the medal presenter is two-time Olympian, Leanne Sato.
Yeah! Leanne Sato, a legendary name in the game of volleyball. Sato family has a lot of volleyball in it. I personally coached with Blossom Sato at Pepperdine University. We can see Miss Sato here presenting the medals to Macy Jerger and Megan Rice, who had themselves a great tournament this weekend for the eighth and final World Tour stop. Your second place silver medalists, Megan Rice and Macy Jerger. Now your gold medalists for the Tech Volley World Tour eighth and final stop, Lacey Cosia and Judith Colada, five-time Tech Volley champions. There you have it, as they cheers their gold medal, Lacey Cosia and Judith Colada. Your gold medal champions here in Venice Beach, California. Thank you for tuning in to the women's finals. Make sure to stick around. Mixed doubles coming up next.